sings Paul and Levin. Puppeteer master, he got us all.
You think you can learn out about each of these this morning?
I give you Robin Steiner.
And exactly 1 year ago today, the committee met and decided on this date. So, from 1 year today. So, with that being said, there's some people here that need some recognition, okay? There's been a lot of blood, sweat, and tears in this thing, and I couldn't have done it without a great, great, great committee members. So, we've all known Scott Leverins. Raise your hand. He's over here. My techno man, and that's what I call them. So, thank you, Scott, for all your work. Yes, Kat, fabulous job on it, and we thank her for all the nice food and decorations that she did. Just a quite of a benefit to us. And the other members, if you're around, raise your hand. Ruth Steele Schmedeke, committee member Brian Casper, Dave Clark, raise your hand. Of course, Rick Dye. Countless hours, Mary Ellen Lorenz Clark, countless hours of trying to find you all, which is not an easy task, I gotta say. So, and we also our volunteers that came and just set a whim to help decorate this room. Sue Goodwin, LaVier, Becky Nichols Mack, Lola Blount Brown, Reese Wilbanks, Gloria Christensen, Matt Hensley, Ruth Steele Schmedeke, Cindy Nye. Thank you all so much for helping us. We are very honored to have some teachers here with us. Okay, Mrs. Hutton, where are you? Mrs. Hutton. Mrs. Hutton's way in the back. Mr. and Mrs. Barnacoff, where are you? Barnacoff. In the back. And Mr. Bowen. Mr. Bowen is here. So welcome. We couldn't have made it through high school without you.
Like yesterday, sometimes talking to the people, we're having so much fun. Just rehashing old times and visiting with each other, getting to know each other, finding out about the kids, the grandkids, in my case, the grandkids. But it's just, it's a blast. And I hope that, you know, everybody will come back for the 50th because we just keep getting older and better and enjoying each other more and more, and life is good. And we're all so thankful to be able to be here tonight and really get to know each other again, all over again, and get to know people that we didn't maybe know very well in high school, but, you know, we're connecting again tonight, so it's been great.